Who's got beef? Who's smashing who?
Smashing.
This is hip hop news.
Start
right now.
Gossip.
Yeah.
411.
Yeah. And all the latest tabloid bullshit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I got that juice. New AP. She got that juice.
I got your juicy entertainment news for Thursday. I get my peaches down in Georgia. I get my weed from California. Justin Bieber has teamed up with a California-based cannabis company called Palms and has dropped a limited launch of pre-rolled joints called Peaches. That's right. You know, Justin has previously talked about his marijuana use and cannabis dispensary. And he also said that the peaches pre-rolled joints were a result of Palms and their outlook on weed. He said he's a fan of Palms because of what they're doing by making cannabis approachable and helping to destigmatize it, especially for many people who find it helpful for their mental health. And of course, you know, he suffered a lot of mental health issues recently, and he's been very public about it. Peaches are a California-based pre-rolls and are available in indica, sativa, and hybrid. And the joints are also available in a handful of states, including Nevada and Massachusetts. Netflix has partnered with Howard University to establish a $5.4 million scholarship fund in Chadwick Boseman's name. This is so fabulous. The Chadwick A. Boseman Memorial Scholarship will provide incoming students in the newly reestablished College of Fine Arts, which was named for Boseman back in May, with a four-year scholarship to cover the full cost of university tuition. The first scholarships will be awarded this fall to one recipient in each class and will be distributed to an incoming freshman on an annual basis. Now, the scholarship will focus on students who exemplify exceptional skills in the arts and who demonstrate a financial need, as well with preference given to students in the dramatic arts who exemplify Boseman's values, specifically demonstrating a drive for excellence, leadership, respect, empathy, and passion, just like him. Now, Netflix co-CEO said that Boseman had always spoken about his time at Howard University and the positive way that it shaped his life and career, and they hope that they will now have the opportunity to give many future superheroes a chance to experience the same. This is pretty cool. Jay-Z and Beyonce could make Oscars history as the first couple to compete for the same award. They're both up for favorites to receive nominations for Best Original Song at the upcoming 94th Academy Awards. Jay-Z for his Guns Go Bang, a track that he recorded with Kid Cudi for the soundtrack The Harder They Fall, an all-black Netflix Western that he also co-produced. However, Netflix and Roc Nation have yet to make a decision over which song they're going to push towards the Oscar nominations. The Heart of the Fall soundtrack has 16 original tracks available for submission. Now, another song that could be getting nominated is The Harder They Fall, which was performed by Coffee. So that's pretty cool with Jay-Z. And Beyonce could find herself in the same Oscars race as her husband thanks to the original song in the Will Smith starring King Richard film. The track is called Be Alive and was produced and co-written by Dixon, an Atlantis artist that signed to Jay-Z's Roc Nation label. Now, over a dozen couples have been nominated at the Oscars in the same year, including some for the same film. Tim Robbins and Susan Sarandon both received nominations for Dead Man Walking back in 96. Joel Coen and Frances McDonald were recognized for Fargo in 97. And the late Heath Ledger and Michelle Williams were both up for awards in 2006 for Brokeback Mountain. But no couple has ever been nominated in the same category at the Oscars before until now. So this is pretty cool. Possibly, remember, because the nominations haven't come out. They will be announced on February 8th with a ceremony taking place in Los Angeles on March 27th. So good luck to Jay-Z and Beyonce. We know they'll both be pulling for each other anyway. And that's your Juicy Entertainment News for Thursday. Make sure you lock it in again tomorrow for more of the juice right here on the all-new KISS 96.